Hey folks, back again. Today's video, I'm going to be removing the remaining braking components and the clutch components from in the engine bay. So here we go. Start by disconnecting the pipework from the master cylinder and the brakes. Master cylinder and the reservoir, the table out the road. Just disconnect the pipework to the rear brakes. Pipes are disconnected, I can just remove the pressure reducing valve, complete with the pipes on it. Trying to this pin out the clevis pin for the brake pedal to the servo. Spray the Lucy Juice. Several removed. Move down now to the slave cylinder from the clutch, which has been hanging there since the engine was removed. So I'll get that off as well now. Pipe up to the master cylinder. Side. And get the pin out the clutch pedal. Start by removing the heater duct hoses. Give us a bit of access to it. Well, I'm at it, may as well remove the seat. Give us a wee bit more access. Coming out anyway, so the set of four books. May as well get it out now. Disconnect the master cylinder to the clutch. Just all crumbling, falling apart, so just remove some of it just now. There you go, start peeling the carpet back, ready to take the steering rack out. I'll just loosen the pinch bolt at the bottom of the steering column. Trusty punch. Punch bolt out. Finally. Back off. And that's with that for the day, basically. And that's the bolt. You can see that pinch bolt was well and truly goosed. And the parts table grows. Hope you enjoyed the wee video for the day. And if you did, don't forget, like and subscribe. Catch you the next time.